lived for 6 years in the UK. Okay, we're going to talk about university. Okay, anyone of you is interested in going to university? Yes. Where? In Italy, abroad?
Abroad.
In Italy? Okay. Have you thought of going abroad?
Yes. Yeah.
Yes. Why?
Because I would like to study some years.
Okay.
Not in Italy. But I don't know all the university, but maybe some way to
solve. Okay, and do you know anything about the university at all?
Something.
Yes. Something? Your sister, our university is up there, so you know a little bit. Okay. So, what we're going to see first today is the difference between City University and Campus University. Do you know the difference? By any chance? Okay. So, the City University, it is a university in which all the campuses are dislocated within the city, basically. So, here, this is my university, King's College. You know King's College, you know it's quite famous. It's only 23 people in the world, okay, in the ranking. So, this is my university, and all these dots represent all the campuses of the university, and this is London. So, can you see how dislocated it is? Do something else.